Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Going to be doing a product review for you beauties today here. This is a product I'm very excited about. I actually bought two bottles of this because if you're familiar with my channel guys, or if you're new, you know, big thumbs up here. I really do like Badger products. I love Badger Bomb products. I love their products. I love Badger products. It feels like I have used their products forever. So I buy and buy and buy and repurchase over and over again. Tons of their products. Love them. I really do. They're cruelty-free. They do not test on animals, which I absolutely love and totally respect that. And I totally support that as well. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. I actually bought two bottles of this. I bought these about a month ago. I bought two bottles. This one's actually the new one because I still kept the box to show you guys. The other bottle, I have been using it up. I have been going to town on the other bottle. The other bottle is in my beauty room, which is down the hall and the other end of the house. So I just grabbed the new one here to show you guys. But anyways, I have been loving this. I have been enjoying this product. And if you're familiar with my channel here, you know I've done a ton of product reviews on Badger products. I love their oils. I love, love, love their face oils. I love their cleansing oil for the face. And I love their oils. I love them. I really, really do. So I love this formula as well. I have actually never tried this formula. This one is the Argan Oil Face Oil. I have tried the Sea Buckthorn and the Rose Damascus and the Unscented Facial Oil, just all kinds of oils from Badger I have done reviews on and have loved and used and repurchased over and over. So this time I thought, yeah, I have never really used the Argan one. So I finally got around to getting it and I love it. It is so hydrating. It is just so emollient. It just goes into my skin so well. It does not sit on top of my skin. It really sinks into my skin. My skin loves it. My face drinks it up and I just love it. I really, really love it. I put it on at night real generously. I do totally go heavy-handed on my products and I put it on generously and I wake up in the morning and I wash my face, get ready for work, take a shower and all that good stuff. And my face is so smooth and I'm just, you know, it feels like I'm starting out putting my makeup on and everything just on this fresh face, like on a fresh palette. I don't know. I really cannot describe it any way other than that. So I totally love this product. I really, really do. So I think these products are well worth the money. And what can I say? You know, I mean, I could sit here and brag on it another 30 minutes, but you know, I really do like it and I totally recommend it. And I am also a huge lover of argan oil. You guys know this. I love argan oil just for the hair, the skin, the face, the body, you name it. Love argan oil. So this is the box that come in. Just let you guys take a peek at this real quick. It's USDA organic. It says this is for all skin types and this is a 1 fluid ounce glass bottle. I love my products to come in glass. I don't know exactly why. Sometimes I think it's because it's reminiscent of maybe old school beauty products came in glass a long time ago, like vintage and antique beauty and things like that. I love researching vintage beauty products, antique beauty products. I love researching and reading and, you know, knowing about that kind of stuff. So I really like when my products come in glass. I really do. I totally prefer that over plastic because I can always keep the glass, clean it out, repurpose it and use it for something else over and over and over and keep it. So I really like that. It's the side of the box. Just want you guys to be able to see the ingredients if you're interested. I am always extremely interested in ingredients. Yeah, absolutely, really, really, really been enjoying this, really been loving it. Glad I bought two bottles of it. You know, I had this inclination, you know, that I would really like it because like I said, I have used all the other Badger oils and been loving those. So I thought, you know, why not? So I went ahead and added two bottles to my cart. I'm so very glad I did. Yeah, because I'm really enjoying this product. It works wonderful. Love it. And I love you guys so very much as well. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up. Be sure to give me a big, huge like. As always, subscribe. Bye, beauties. Take care now.